I've always been naturally quiet. As an athlete, I've had to only perform. You know, I have this gift, this athletic ability, and I felt like, you know, that's what was expected of me.
And there's the start.
The most decorated American woman in Olympic track and field history.
But in 2018, I gave birth to my daughter, Cameron, and I feel like she helped me find my voice. I went to the doctor at 32 weeks for just a routine checkup. And right away, I could tell that something was wrong. I was sent to the hospital for further testing, and I was diagnosed with an extremely severe case of preeclampsia. They made the decision to rush me in to do an emergency C-section. I didn't understand the true risks that women of color face. We are almost four times as likely to face complications or even death in childbirth. And you're not told when you find out that you're pregnant that you're at risk. I remember being there in the NICU and watching my daughter fight, and something within shifted. And I started to think about the strong women who raised me. My mother and my grandmother, who have been through a lot of adversity, and I didn't want my daughter to have to go through those same struggles. And I felt like the only way that that was going to change was for me to be vulnerable and to speak out and share my experience surrounding the maternal mortality crisis affecting Black women. My hope is that by sharing my experience with you, it will continue a conversation that needs much more attention and support. What I've learned is that there is something that we should be doing about this. I think that I am sitting here to tell the story of my traumatic experience, but there are so many women who are not here to raise their own children because of something that could have been stopped or prevented. I feel extremely privileged to be able to use my platform to bring awareness and hopefully bring about some type of change. I think about my daughter, how I want her to be confident and strong, to never stand for less than what her value is.
And Allyson Felix gets her goal!
I am a strong Black woman, and I fight for my daughter and for all women.